Hi friends, my name is Udit Jethava and today we will learn about overhead grip with an example. Don't waste time, let's start. In last video, we are learned about tripod grip and overhead grip. But today, I am using overhead grip. Don't use your wrist with tripod grip. Use your arm and shoulder with overhead grip. Overhead grip is very helpful in shading. Here you see example of shading with overhead grip. We can also make thin line by overhead grip. You can make thin line with overhead grip. Let me explain. For draw something with overhead grip, put a pencil on a paper with angle of 40 degree. For shading, put a pencil on a paper with degree 15. Let us explain with another example. First example with 40 degree. And it's a second example for 15 degree. Here you can see difference between both line. Overhead grip is very good for shading. Here you can see. And for the textures, I'm using my arm and my shoulder. Let's draw something with use of overhead grip. Let's start. For small details, I use tripod grip. Thanks for watching. If you like my channel, please subscribe it.